All right, guys, this is Ordinary People by John Legend, a song that people have wanted me to do for a long time. And someone hired me to do this, so here it is. Here's the free part one for YouTube. Sean Cheek, welcome to my Easy Piano Lessons. The rest of this song is on webpianoteacher.com for members. This again is the free part one that I put on YouTube. You can make contact with me if you'd like me to hire me to do a song or just find out what I'm doing or be updated when I do new songs. Do a Facebook search for Web Piano Teacher and you can find my fan page. Do a Twitter search for Web Piano Teacher and you can find me on Twitter. Anyway, let's get started with this part one here. We're going to start with a D up here above middle C, and then a C. So D, C, their quarter notes 3, 4, and then we're going to have a B flat major 7 chord here, A, D, F, A in the right hand. Now, if you're ever playing any of my lessons or anything and you have a 4-note chord and you can't really do it, you can always leave out the bottom note and just play the top three. That'll get you by and it'll sound okay to do that. So that's my advice to you if it's really difficult. Leave out the thumb note, the bottom one, just play the top three. Left hand's on a B flat right here near middle C. Then we get that jazzy kind of major 7 sound. And then we're going to have G, B flat, D, G with the same B flat in the left hand. Come up here, and I have D, F, and C up high, okay? If you can, if you're at all able to do it, you want to try to play a C with that. You can either play two notes with your thumb, like that, you put your thumb sideways and do that, or you can try all four, or just leave that C out, if you can only get that one. Alright, but if you can get four, that's what we want. Alright, then we're going to have B flat, D, G, B flat here on the right hand. Okay, this is kind of an advanced lesson, so if you're having trouble, give yourself a chance. You're not going to learn it all in one day. E flat down here on the left hand 3 times. 1, 2, 3, and it's going to be. And then B flat right at the end. Now here's the rhythm. Now he rolls, whoever's playing the piano on this, I'm not really familiar with this artist or his songs, but who's ever playing it does a lot of arpeggiation in the right hand, so that all you do is just roll the chord up when you have that. See how I just roll it up? Okay? In the B flat, and then we'll play B flat, D, G, B flat, right where we are, okay? And left hand's gonna have. So left hand is going to have an E-flat octave down here with it. So play that together. And then B-flat. And then when you do this E-flat, play this chord in the right hand. G, B-flat, D, G. And then come down to the left some more and do D, G, B-flat, D. Bum. So this block goes ba, ba, ba. I see. Ba, ba, ba. So that left hand is syncopated a lot in this. If you do the rest of the lessons on the website, you'll hear that da-da-dum. The left hand whenever you're doing the octave. But F octave here, and then C, and then the top F. Right hand's on a C, E, A, C, which gives us an F major 7 chord. Ba-ba-bum. Then we're up here, D octave, C octave, and we're up really high now. We're not here. We're up here. Alright, now let's do this whole bottom line at a slow tempo for you. Ready, play. Okay, so that was the rhythm there. Now, let's go ahead and finish up here. A, D, F, A. Have that ba ba ba. Now I just put a one B flat, but go ahead and do an octave. If I put another B flat, then it takes up more room, so I like to use my space on the board. So play an octave there, B flat octave, and then an F, and then a single B flat here. All right, and here we'll do an E flat octave, and then a single B flat, and then an E flat. All right, and we'll do that. But this is A D F A, and then the left hand F, and then G B flat D G. Okay, and then C D F C. All right, so way up high, just like this, just like that, and then B flat D G B flat. Okay, so we're just kind of repeating what we did in this down here, pretty much. But and then we have this. Okay, now the song has, you know, just a few chords that are repeated over and over, but he does them in different ways. So in the lessons, I try to show you as many different ways of playing those, you know, as he does in the song as we can. But let's do the end of here. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-boom. That's going to be G, B flat, D, C, D, G, and then the low G. Da 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 da. Okay, so starting here. Let me go slower. Ready, go. Okay? Now let's do the whole thing again from the beginning. Is in the recording. You want to be close to it so you'll sound like it, but don't miss the enjoyment of the music trying to imitate exactly what someone did in an improvisation. All right, so learn how to play in that style so that it sounds exactly like it, you know, instead of being too concerned with the little bitty exact notes everywhere. So you'll enjoy music a lot more if you can learn to do that, I promise you. So here's the free part one. Hope you guys enjoy it. I'll talk to you later.